meat and my vegetables. Well, not really vegetables, but peppers and onions. Mm-hmm.